Hello, we are QueryPy. Today I'd like to talk about MCP, a protocol that's been making waves in the AI world. As many of you may know, MCP allows large language models to interact with applications by injecting contextual information. In simple terms, MCP enables LLMs to understand how applications work and even operate them, making it a foundational shift in how AI can be integrated into software systems. However, there are still several challenges when it comes to adopting MCP in enterprise environments. First, there's no centralized way to manage the authentication tokens and credentials that MCP needs to access applications. Second, there's currently no fine-grained access control. Enterprises can't easily define who can use which MCPs or what specific actions they're allowed to perform. Because of these limitations, adopting MCP and building AI agents on top of it introduces a range of security and operational concerns for organizations. That's why we're building MCP access control at QueryPy. QueryPy Mac MCP access control addresses these concerns by providing centralized permission management, logging, and even threat detection, all in one platform. We're currently running a closed beta with select customers. And if you'd like early access to this innovative AI security solution, you can join our waitlist today. Sign up now and be part of the future of AI security.